Number 5. Number 4. Number 3. Number 2.
Jagu has done a fantastic job of building a test platform for our parachute system. They've taken the F-Type R, which gives us the structural strength to anchor the parachute. We are using today one of the high-speed parachutes that will be going into Bloodhound next year.
Stand by.
It works at 180, it will definitely work at 1,000 miles an hour.
3, 2, 1, cue Andy.
Copy that.
Up to 180 miles an hour.
And in 3, 2, 1, should pull.
All working perfectly. Coming down through 100 miles an hour, and that is exactly how it should work. This is an end-to-end test of real car kit for use in the desert and supersonic speeds next year. We've shown that it's very reliable.
We are achieving the stiffest and one of the strongest cars in the world. For me, this car is more airplane than a car.
I'm getting away! Whoa! 1,200 horsepower.
Go for it! 150, hands up!
That's crazy. I love it.
Dual clutch gearbox and the way it works, super, super impressive.
The Bugatti Veyron is a monster and smoking.
Let's just push the little pedal on the right and see what happens.
the car faster or can accelerate harder than this. You know, it's not really acceleration, it's teleportation.
Takes me beyond the known borders of car performance.
Going in for a bad shot, but a baby in alpha.
Here we go!
Geilster Tag in meinem Abenteuer.
The Supersport did it in